Sucular debridement is performed with the iLase in the periopocket setting. The most important technique tip in this case is to use a J-shaped motion. In other words, each time you go into the pocket, come out. Go into the pocket and come back out. And what you'll notice is that each time you re-enter the pocket, the tip will quench or cool down. So if you use a side-to-side motion rather than a J-shaped stroke, it won't provide maximum efficacy for the procedure to be performed.